I want to avoid the section as much as possible. I can get through it. And there is now another check to behold. Alright! One of the things I was looking for. Bump number one. That I can recall. Let's see. Orbs. And let's just put it right here. Like, wall with the... You little... Son of the beach. Damn, those things still take quite a bite out of your ass. What happened to your battle buddy there? I don't need to check terminals. I don't have that marked. Right now is I actually just need to fight Ginza. You don't need to go down anywhere now. I just need that for the money, and then that's it. I don't get any special items for it at all. There is a... Oh, didn't realize I had that... Another bonk. Advantage of that with the DJ Inferno, so I can attack him a bit of a distance. I have all the parts, so I should be able to do the next battle. Alright. Is the, over here gonna be open? Wonder why it's not. Goes another bonk. Bulky McBunk face. You just don't need to fight him. Yeah. I guess I do. That got me up to level 32. Gonna get another level out of that. like some of the best items in the game, too. Okay. Equipment. Anything increase my defense? That was well timed. Let's see, how many bonks did I get? I think I counted 3, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be more than 5. And I think bonking into an enemy counts as a concussion. Yep! Kind of like the way it goes, it usually takes me like about 80 minutes to complete a game like this. And I'm glad to say I didn't have to go through that damn underground cursed cavern again. Oh my god, how far am I getting deep into July now? For the update recording from Timespinner, I still gotta do Mega Man Maker and perhaps maybe even set up the original Discworld again. God, I haven't played all the way through Discworld in a very, very long time. Played through that first tutorial stage plenty of times, but I think I did that on the PlayStation version, not the PC version. So, good night.